Well, I'm going to show you on a very primitive piece of equipment. This is a piece of vinyl hose that you can buy at Lowe's. I think I bought this at Lowe's not too long ago. And it's vinyl tubing. It's, for those of you who might be interested, it's 3/8 inch inside diameter. But basically, when you take a mouthpiece and you put it in a length of tubing, it'll resonate on certain notes, and I'll show you how that works. Here's a mouthpiece alone. But when you put it in a piece of tubing, it comes out about like this.
Drive in it, buy my ring, make them go insane.